Hi everyone, so welcome back to my channel. And yeah, I just finished doing this look and I got hungry. And what I got here is this noodles. So I decided, why not do a fire noodle challenge, right? So it will be my dinner. I really like spicy foods. Yeah, because I grew up in a family who loves spicy food. And yeah, why not? Let's try this fire noodle. It is from Korea and I got it from, wait, let me just remove it. I got it from Giant here in Singapore, and it retails for $2.60. So the smell of it is kind of scary because it literally, it smells curry, by the way, with a lot of chili. So the color is this shocking orange color. And as a drink, I have my favorite peach tea, and in case I can't handle the heat. So yeah, should I start now? Okay, let me just have a taste first. It literally tastes like chili, that's all. Actually nice, but it's so spicy. It's so spicy, but I think it's tolerable.
It's nice actually, I love it. I think it's better with egg. Anyway. Wow, while you're eating it, it's not that super spicy, but when you're done chewing it, that's when the time that it gets so spicy. I think it's just fine. For me, I think it's tolerable. Because I love spicy food. I've tried to finish eating it without drinking any water or my drink. Yeah! Every time I stop chewing it, that's the time when it gets so spicy. So you better eat this fast. Here's what's left. It's kind of hot. You think it's better if you add some vegetable on it, some fish balls on it. Yeah, it's getting so spicy now. I want to finish this as soon as possible. Oh my god, I can feel like my lips are getting bigger and bigger. But hey, this is what's left. I think I would still eat this, but I would lessen the sauce so that it won't be that spicy, too spicy. Can you see how it makes my lips so big? And we're done. The heat is still there. It's like all the noodles in your stomach is like a dragon. While you're eating it, the spiciness is still tolerable, but when you're done eating it, then you're dead. Still, it's a nice tasting noodles. So spicy! So yeah, I guess that's it, guys, for this challenge.
I will just tag some of my friends to do this video challenge. And until now, it's still. And you need to eat chocolate. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Until my next video.